Ashley, Giles, and Chayenne starting the course. They are over the first. Taylor Blumenthal clear at 8. Jody Taylor zipping free. Good through the splash and over the cabin.
Union, Georgia. Is over the third. Taylor Blumenthal to the top of the berm. There at 9, Jody Taylor. Cute from home now, zipping three. And we down to the four. Jody Taylor zipping three. 15, they head to the last. Taylor Blumenthal, Saxon Mills, good through 10, A. Corner 10B. And head over there, Jody Taylor finishing home, zipping three. And good over the last. Ackley, Giles, and Cheyenne. On the way to 7 and 8.
Okay. Taylor Blumenthal coming home now with Saxon Mills. Shannon Norris and Bugsy with their 1 and 2. Sand Rain, they go to 3 and 4. Taylor coming home, one more to go. Saxon Mills. Ashley Giles goes.
Yeah, looking
11.
Like it.
Shannon, clear 4 and 5. Ashley Giles currently in second place. Good through the splash. Ashley and Cheyenne on 24.5. Shannon Norris and Bugsy on to 6 and 7. Ashley Giles and Cheyenne number 376. And a Noonan, Georgia up on top of the Land Rover berm. Billy Selmayr next away on the course. This is the leader of the novice horse division. Leading after the dressage on 24.3, Billy Selmayr. Irish Sport Horse, owned by Tom Dugan. And she is underway and on to 2 and 3. And working home now, Ashley Giles and Cheyenne. Our third place finisher has already finished clear. No time faults. Ashley now 1 to go. She's also working home, clear. Shannon Norris and Bugsy up onto the hilltop at the berm. Clear at 9. Billy Selmayr into the back sand arena. She's good. You can see her through the in and out at 4 A and B. Ashley Giles home. Giles, Ashley Giles.
Thank you.
Good to see you, man. Hilda's NHS Tampa 2017 Bubba's World Champion. Ashley Giles with Chayenne, Bubba's World Champion. Jenny Brennigan and Dr. Cogatha,